This is KNEB.TV weather from the KNEB Storm Center, your trusted source for weather.
We're going to be dealing with breezy to windy conditions at times over the next 7 days, or at least early this evening, and then really kicking up tomorrow. So expect some breezes around. Temps fall into the 70s, a 20% chance, just an isolated shower or storm around the region tonight. Severe storms make a return for tomorrow. It'll be windy really all weekend, and much cooler Monday, Tuesday of next week as we set the stage for some colder air to come in here. 99 yesterday, we flirted with that record of 101, just missed it by a couple of degrees. 49 year low, so right on where we should be for normal this time of year for a low. Remember that 99 degree high, it's a drastic change is coming. Nothing in the rain gauge yesterday as we're below normal here. Look at where we've been the last 2 weeks. Really, we had a couple of days here towards the end of May where we were just a little bit below normal, that 62 degree high back here on May 24th. Otherwise, for the most part, we've been at or above normal for all of the last 2 weeks, well above normal here, 20, 22 degrees above normal the last couple of days. That is changing as we get into early next week. We're gonna cool down significantly. Hard to think cool when you see these temps, 98 in Hayes, 96 in Goodland, still almost 90 degrees. It's 89 right now in Casper. We have 80s all across the region here in our area, 89 in Ogallala, 88 right now in Oshkosh. Winds are out of the east-southeast, 15 to 20, so a bit gusty, and it's pumping in that humid air that's going to be around the region. Now tonight, we should not see any severe weather. We have a marginal risk of some severe storms, mainly off to our north. Any of the severe weather today would be in the form of gusty winds. That changes tomorrow. The severe weather threat is right into our area. This has been pulled a little further southwest. We talked about this yesterday. This may continue to get pulled a little bit further to the southwest as well. Now, not everybody's going to see thunderstorms tomorrow, a scattered coverage of storms, 40-50% or so, but those that do develop are going to be capable of some very damaging winds and very large hail. The primary severe weather threats can't rule out a tornado as well tomorrow, and then that activity pushes off to the north and east of us on Sunday and stays primarily up in the Dakotas. So our future cast for tonight, again, an isolated thunderstorm at best, breezy early, those winds will die down a bit overnight. Otherwise, we're going to have mainly clear skies early across the area, which is good. Low temperature is going to fall down into the 60s for tonight. Now, for tomorrow, we're going to start the day off with a few clouds, partly cloudy skies. By mid-afternoon, we start to see the thunderstorms really form here off to our west. This is 3 o'clock tomorrow afternoon. Now, tomorrow evening, they push out onto the plains and across our region. We'll be dealing with a good coverage of thunderstorms, and again, some of those will be strong to severe, damaging winds, large hail would be the primary threats with those tomorrow. And it's going to turn, be plumb warm again tomorrow, back to near 90 degrees, that most oppressive heat just to our south and east in central portions of Nebraska. There it is. I think early tonight you'll be able to see the strawberry moon, the full moon tonight. It'll be hit or miss early as well as partly cloudy skies. We're going to cloud up overnight. It'll be breezy. Can't rule out a stray storm, although chances of that pretty light. Not the case tomorrow. 50-50 shot of getting some scattered, strong to severe thunderstorms in the afternoon. It's going to be windy as well. 20 to 30 mile an hour winds for tomorrow out of the south-southeast. Our 7 day forecast continues to be active. We'll be breezy on Sunday. Highs are in the mid-90s. We cool off considerably on Monday back to near 80. Maybe a few showers around Tuesday. Windy and maybe upper 60s is all. That would be over 30 degrees colder than where we were yesterday for a high by Tuesday, back into the mid-70s Wednesday, and then Thursday, Friday of next week, back into the low to mid-80s, a little more normal for this time of year. But a drastic swing coming as we get Monday into Tuesday with much cooler conditions here across the high plains. And look at those lows at night down into the 40s.